Thinking what I'm thinking? Take a can of tuna and take off the lid. With an electric drill, put a hole right in the middle. Then take a metal ruler, align it with the hole, and use a metal screw to secure it. Use your hands to twist it in manually until it's nice and tight. Take a nut and secure it onto the screw. Nice! Wonder what's next? You just made yourself a pizza cutter. Now that's some clean slicing. Even better than the pizza place. Quick, it's getting cold. It smells so good.